taking this on the 11th. Got a family of swans that came in, been hanging out here, and are they ever tame for swans? I mean, they're right next to the highway. Obviously, pretty close to my house. So far, nobody has stopped on the highway to bother them. We are getting a lot of swans coming through here the last couple days. So, must be getting a little colder up north. Get to watch the family here.